pizza Zane. I think one slice is enough. Hey, Mum.
I'm going to
have
Spencey.
Pizza is bigger than the normal pizza.
Many attend religious services and are refreshed.
And the drinks are horrible.
Hey, Mum.
I gave the lady my license and she still spelled my name wrong. At the Costco.
Jesus was far
said before then, his course of non-compliance. Thus he suffered rebuke and censure. At a very early age,
Ebenezer,
Jesus had begun to act
sit down.
For himself in the formation of his character, and not even respect and love for his parents could turn him from obedience to God. It is written as his reason for every act that varied from the family customs. But the influence of the rabbis made his life a bitter offer. Even in his youth, he had to learn the hard lesson of silence and patient endurance. His brothers, as the sons of Joseph were called, sided with the rabbis. They insisted that the traditions must be heeded, as if they were the requirements of God. For the earthly precepts of men were highly than the word of God, and they were greatly annoyed at the clear penetration of Jesus in distinguishing between the false and the true. His strict obedience to the law of God, they condemned as stubbornness. They were surprised at the knowledge and wisdom he showed in answering the rabbis. They knew that he had not received instruction from the wise men, yet they could not but see that he was an instructor to them. They recognized that his education was of a higher type than their own, but they did not know that he had access to the tree of life, a source of knowledge of which they were ignorant. Christ was not exclusive, and he had given special offense to the Pharisees by departing in this respect from their rigid rules. He found the domain of religion fenced in by high walls of seclusion as too sacred a matter for everyday life. These walls of partition he overthrew. In his contact with men, he did not ask, "What is your creed? To what church do you belong?" He exercised his helping power in behalf of all who needed help. Instead of secluding